Ah, here she is.
My aunt, Adele. My uncle commissioned Gustav Klimt to paint her.
That's quite a painting.
It's magnificent. She was taken off the walls of our home by the Nazis. And since then, she's been hanging in the Belvedere Gallery in Vienna.
And now you'd like to be reunited.
Wouldn't that be lovely?
Make you a rich woman, I'm sure.
Do you think that's what this is about? No, I have to do what I can to keep these memories alive. Because people forget, you see. Especially the young. And then, of course, there's justice.